there silently judging with that pompous, smug, satisfied air. Who are you to be so self-righteous? What I do is my private affair. My life is my personal business, but before I drink up and go, let me straighten you out on a few things, a few thousand things you should know. I've been on the scene in New York and San Francisco. I'm familiar with Paris and Rome. It's the Plaza for lunch, or PJs with the bunch. Either place, I'm equally at home. You'll find me at Sardi, opening night parties with the in crowd, having a few, or sitting next to some chump in some glamorous dump off of Madison Avenue with a blue. The talk is small, the drinks are tall, and the laughs have a hollow ring. It's wake-up pills and poppers for thrills. And baby, you gotta swing with the right people. The bright people. The night people. Tight people. So when you walk in a place and you see my face reflected in the mirror at the bar, and there's something in me you immediately see. Don't put me down too far, 'cause as of that day, you're well on your way. It won't be long.